Hello my friends, hole number 5, Pro Division opening round, here we play with the quarterback and navigator ball. Plus 10% at max the drive. Yeah, we'll see now the topspin, maybe it will be about 2.5. And we need a little bit of right curl. I will appreciate if you like the video, to press the like button and subscribe to the channel if you are not already a subscriber. So 6.9 quarterback at max. Let's say red ring, touching the rough, one right, three top, no more, 7.1, plus 10, max, and I will go with the half ball care to the right. So we'll see now, maybe 2.5 top, it will be better, but I will check it out now in the second shot. It will be minus 10% with a sniper rough bump. We have room, to tell you the truth. Let's count the rings until yellow ring goes to the rough. It is 6 rings, so it is 13, 16% slider, 6.2, 16% slider. One top, one right. Ball guide to the hole, through the hole a little bit. 4.5, I have to adjust. 4.5. Perfect away. Little short into the right. Little short into the right. So I will suggest to play with a little bit more topspin, 1.2 topspin, and a slight 1159 pull angle. Anyway, if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching, everybody. Good luck at the opening round.